your own. There was a dog named McGurk, who was scared stiff of work, and a chap from Miss Mead called Malone.
There was Slugger and O'Toole,
sea wild and rough, we were always in tough fighting form. For we were the boys who had tasted life joys on the shore. We were all in clover. Fair women, wine and song lasted all the years along for the lads of the Irish Rover.
So fare thee well, me darling Mary Ann, we sail at the break of day. Shores of America.
We had sailed 7 years when the measles broke out and our ship lost her way in a fog. And the whole of the crew was reduced down to two, was myself